Lähti aika niinku räväkkäästi kyllä käyntiin. Bats-puoli sekä tää Bruce-puoli molemmat kyllä niinku. Ja mitä mä oon ymmärtänyt, ilmeisesti tää Bruce-puoli on tässä vähän niinku ehkä sillä niinku enempi esillä ja... Se on ehkä sellainen, mistä mä ite kyllä tykkään. It's me. Ah, Batmobile. Hyvä näköinen. Episode 1. Realm of Shadows.
Another brutal week in Gotham, folks. A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits are using stolen GCPD battery rams to force their way in, with breaking and entering incidents up 40% over last year. Remember to keep those front doors locked tonight. And we have breaking news tonight. 5 criminals are in custody this evening after a break-in at City Hall. The notorious Batman was on the scene, but failed to secure the stolen items.
Not all of them. See what she was really after.
Joo. Katsotaanpas, mitä sieltä löytyy. Main screen, watch.
Workers have given up trying to combat the blaze at the Otisburg Processing Center, owned by Ace Chemicals.
Tell on niinku. Jengi luovuttaa sille. God damn it, me ei saada tätä kyllä sammuksi. Let's go home. Antaa sen palaa siellä. Codex entryissä. Kuinka paljon tässä sit loppupeleissä on niinkun? Thomas and Martha Wayne. Deceased. Founders of Wayne Enterprise. My parents. That was physician. One was philanthropist. That was to help the less fortunate, setting up numerous charity and expanding resources and building more than another. And it's Joe Chill. Alfred Pennyworth. Wayne family butler. Faithful Alfred has been part of the family my whole life. He raised me when my parents were murdered and guided me when I thought I was lost. He's my butler, my confidant, and most secret weapon in my arsenal. He complains frequently about my nightly activities, but he's still there to patch me up when I need. Good old Alfred. Harvey Dent, siis joo, mun täytyy sanoa, että mä en henkkohtaisesti ehkä oikein... Voiko tuo TV olla hiljaa tuolla taustalla? Mä en henkkohtaisesti oikein ehkä tiedä. Tykkäänkö mä siltä, mitä Dentti näyttää tässä. Se on jotenkin niinku tosi rippet. Tällainen buffi kaveri. Ja niinku, niin eihän rippetä valsa, mutta buffi, sehän on sellainen vaan niinku, joo. Mut siis tosi buffi. Se on niinku pursua tuolta silleen niinku... Noista puvustansa pihalle. En tosiaan tiedä, minkä näköiseksi on sarjakuvissa sitten niinku laitettu. En mikään Batman-tietäjä missään nimessä ole, mutta tota noin niin... Mitä noista Dark Knight-leffoista nähnyt, niin jotenkin sellainen hieman, no, nyt ehkä ihan kyynäniska, mutta kuitenkin silleen, niin kuin, ei nyt mikään tällainen bodybuilder, vähän jännän näköinen, mutta mayoral candidate, joka a new friend in the best district attorney Gotham City has seen in years. His political ambitions have always been big as his ego, and now he's hoping to become mayor. He's got so many great ideas in the city, I think I'm good to Gotham, but I have to steer him down the right path to get there. He's too easily swayed by anyone with power, regardless of the murky morality. Hamilton Hill, mayor of the Gotham City. Exhibit A, wrong city. This has been thrown out years ago, but he hands wrapped around Gotham's government the death grip. He's been suspected of numerous crimes, but there's never been enough to make any of it stick. He's rotten to the core, and one day this city will realize it. Harvey's out there doing his best, hopefully. Okay. Eli joo, Gothamin pormestari. Cat burglar, crimes, burglary, petty Larson. New criminal on the scene. had several recent breaks in leads. I wish I knew more about her. James Gordon, badass. Lieutenant Gotham City Police Department Major Crimes Unit associates Barbara Gordon, daughter. He's a good by the book cop in department that doesn't trust Batman. He was recently tapped to lead the Major Crimes Task Force, an impressive promotion, so he's doing something right. I think he could be trustworthy and reliable source of info, but I'll need to cultivate the relationship. He's family man, so he's not willing to take necessary risks on the street. That's fine, I'll take the risks. Gordon a good badass. Vicky Vale, investigation journalist, Gotham Gazette. One of the Gazette's most ambitious and competent reporters. I've heard her stuff, some of it can be a bit tabloid, but her passion for the truth is undeniable. Aso E eikä L. Undeniable. Niin, aivan siis näin. She's been with the paper for a while. Voisiko TV olla hiljaa taustalla? Okei, joo. Carmine Falcone, Skull and Club owner, head of the Falcone crime family. The worst kind of gangster. One who tries to mingle with high society. He seems to have his hands everything, including smuggling, real estate, bribery and fraud. I could haul him to jail, but walk the next day. Joo, eli se just sen kaltainen rikollinen, että pistetään tota noin, niin saadaan jostain kiinni ja heitetään vankilaan, niin sellaiset suhteet löytyy, että se on seuraavana aamuna sitten vapaana. Population 10 miljoonaa, Gotham City. En tiedä, ehkä sillä niinku Raccoon Cityn kanssa tappelee tota noin parhaan kaupungin kanssa. Ykköspallista. Siinä on kyllä kaksi sellaista onnistunutta kaupunkia. Gotham City is only maximum security physical hospital for now. Outdated every way, building is falling apart, equipment is antique, and the staff methodology leaves much desired. When the Thomas and Martha Wayne Memorial Hospital opens, these patients will finally get the treatment they need. Wayne Enterprises. Joo, ja siinä ne taisi olla sitten nuo. Okei. Okay. Pikkasen katsottiin nuo läpi mitä löytyy. Mutta sitten, mitäs meiltä löytyy täältä? Dataport. Look at.
Batcomputer should be able to read whatever
Batcomputer. Wow. Missä se on se tota noin, niin siinä.
Nearly fell off a building for this.
Mitäs sieltä löytyy? Mikä tuo on? Niin se tuli kodeksi. Gotham feed updated. Dent. Precious Mayor of Dickman Vigilance. Police Lieutenant Tappet, the lead task force. When Enterprise found Arkham Asylum replacement. Okei. Yeah. Mitä täällä vielä tai ei vissinkään. Lyödään tota noin kiinni tuo tohon. Tohon ja katsotaan mitä hän sanoo. Hän on nousi tuoli sieltä. Mullahan kans tollanen, että se tulee aina lattian alta. Se on alakerran. Tuota noin, alakerran rouva katon rajassa tuo mun tuoli normaalisti. Sitten hän nousee sieltä tänne mun huoneeseen. En mä tiedä.
Encrypted. Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here. In a dark, damp cave. In front of a computer.
I like this cave.
I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that. Then we should build an 8th bedroom down here. Sure, I can see the headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire, entrepreneur, cave dweller. Quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that Catwoman tried to steal? Well, in the process. What are we looking at? Let me try a different angle.
Hirveet laserit siellä niinku. Rotate the hologram, okay? Mitä nyt eikä anna? Anna meille oikein mitään, mutta tota noin niin...
This is a map of the East Side shoreline. But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Maybe.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone.
Before the game switched from billiards to cutthroat. I'd recommend leaving the fistfights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
I don't want anything to do with Falcone.
Well, he certainly showed interest in you. That's what worries me. For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
I've never seen her before. Hopefully, she's just a tourist.
A tourist?
No, I already checked the codex.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins. Seems to lay pretty low.
You could learn a thing or two from her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
That's not the point. I want criminals to know I'm out there. Batman isn't hiding from anybody.
I was talking about Bruce. I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
You're right, Alfred.
You're right, you're right. I should have canceled the event.
But I know how much pressure you're under. I don't mean to add to it.
It's okay. I know you're only looking out for me.
If we make a suit that fits me, we can trade places some night. I'm not partial to heights.
Old men worry, that's all. It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
Business card. Harvey Dent. Oz.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years?
Last time
I saw him, we were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
Unfortunately, you are.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but his behavior following his family's collapse is troubling. Why he's returning now, I haven't the faintest idea.
I'll give him a chance.
I think he just wants to reconnect. Criminal record or not, he's still an old friend.
A lot can change over the years. If I remember correctly, Oswald was fond of the old firecrackers in the toilet trick. I worry what he's graduated to.
Even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close,
I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
I'll be careful, Alfred.
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
Nyt on just vähän sellainen, että kun ei sitä aina näitä kaikkia historiikkeja tiedä, eli onko joku uusi hahmo, vai siis onko ihan sillä niin kuin sarjiksessa tuttu, Oswald. Cobblepot Park, 6.06 aamulla. Sä niinku siis, joo, mä nyt olisin ehkä pukeutunut vähän toiselta, sä oot niinku puvuhousuissa ja kauluspaidassa silleen niinku aamu 6 aikaa onnekin nistipuistoon silleen, että what up?
Where are you, Oz?
Et ehkä olisi voinut vähän silleen toisella tavalla pukeutua. Recent newspaper. Katsotaanpas mitä hän sanoo. Wayne Shuns Falcon something. Sir, you okay? Sir. Mä oon niin varma, että tuun saamaan kyllä puukosta täällä. Siinä on se joku grafiitti, mutta me ei vissi ikinä katsottu sitä. Nyt se menee takas tänne alas. Bruce on silleen, että nope, nope. Graffiti. Armstrong. Tosi surullisen näköinen. Surullisen näköinen Bruce. Siinä on joku mies. Homeless person, Exxon. Come on, give change.
Thank you, sir.
Joo, ei mitään, ei mitään. Osta sillä vaikka olutta. Burning barrel. Jonkin verran kuullut tämän pelin siis siitä, että miten tämä yleensäkin pyörii, miten tämä toimii. Tässä on paljon ollut kuulemma kaatumisia ja kaikkea sen sellaista. Niin täytyy kyllä sanoa, että tämä ei nyt ihan parhaalla mahdollisella tavalla pyöri. Running late. Mitä by the statue. Great. Kivasti tuli tuo viesti tuonne tolleen.
There's a statue, but no eyes.
Esimerkiksi tuossa, kun tuota tietokonetta räplättiin, niin pahimmilla FPSillä jotain silleen niin kuin 19-20. Ei se nyt siinä määrin niin kuin häiritse tollaisessa tilanteessa, mutta just vaan tuo, että kun kuuluu vähän että huonosti optimoitu tää, niin... Olisiko, että se on joku sellainen Batmanin kirous, että aina jos Batman ilmestyy PC:llä, niin se ei vaan käytännössä toimi. Oli se Telltale tai Warner Bros. Mitä tahansa, niin... Haluan juttelee Smoking Manille. Tuo kyllä näyttää sellaiselta, että se niin ampuu meitä. Tehdään tää.
Hello, Batman.
Pärjätään kyllä. Hey, what up?
Beat it.
Okay. Good talk. Good talk, man. Good talk. Sillä on graffete. Sanoiko se niistä mitään ihmeellistä? Brucein ilme, kun se ei vaan ymmärrä. Se on silleen niinku, what is this?
Well, that isn't what it used to be.
Tosi kyllä rähjäseen kondikseen. Siis yleensäkin mitä just niin kuin elokuviakin katsonut, niin Batmaneita, niin Gotham City kyllä. Puhutaan aina niistä Glory Days. Ja kaiken maailman hullut rikolliset.
Watch wallet cash.
God damn it.
But this goes through you.
Tää se oli kotipoikassa tässä. Just walk away.
You're making a mistake.
You already made one coming here.
Niin just. Next one
kills you. End him.
Oh damn. Mä koitan.
Gentlemen.
Oz.
Hello.
Walking, all right.
This don't concern you, twerp.
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do. And you're ruining the moment! Come here.
Cool, iloinen tyyppi kyllä. Okei, sit mekin ollaan mukana. Okei, siis joo. Mä painoin E:tä ja se oli cool. Oh! Come on. Nice. Hyvin
riisus.
Päältä patsaa se.
This is my park. Mine. You hear that?
Oh, hey Bruce. You've got a little
Good. Sulla on kans vähän. Sille vähän tosta tolta.
That was a right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts the system like a dash of adrenaline, eh?
You went too far.
Ehkä... Someone needed to deal with the rubber situation here.
You didn't need to take it so far.
Some folks are fine hearing, Bruce. Others don't get the message unless it's beaten into them. It's been what? 2 decades?
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here.
It's a shame what happened. It was beautiful once.
And now it's a hellhole. Last thing my parents ever built. This city chews right through people. Mum committed to Arkham. Dad ended it yourself, he did. My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round-the-world vacations, unlimited potential.
I'm sorry, Oz. No one should have to go through that.
Thanks, Bruce. But we are not the only ones suffering. Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself. Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night. Made himself right at home. That oily...
He wasn't invited.
I could have punched that grin into the back of his throat.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it. Never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree in earnest. Falcone made a stack of cash and corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push. And... it'd be a treat to watch him hit pavement. Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more grim than I planned. Things are gonna be on the upswing soon, though. A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in. Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. But when my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty.
I'm not your enemy.
It's gonna be beautiful.
I'm not your enemy, Oz.
It remains to be seen, don't it? I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Täällä nyt vähän niin kuin rupeaa rattaa pyörimään niin kuin.
I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Rattaat pyörimään joka suunnassa. Dentil-kampanja ja The Falcone kikkailee. Ja nyt sitten Oz. Ja puhelikin pärisee. Ja Catwoman ja mystinen kovalevy ja se on normipäivä Gotham Cityssä. Eli siellä on Arkham Asylum. Se näyttää aika häijyltä paikalta kyllä. Me ollaan kerran siellä pyöritty. Kerran siellä pyöritty ja se oli kyllä häijypaikka. Damn! Sweet ride.
Mr. Wayne, over here. Right here.
This way.
Hello.
Bruce!
It's Mr. Wayne to you. Good morning.
Good morning, everyone. Morning, Mr. Dent.
I didn't mean to bump us into this Dent. Did we ever
swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast, and the paint's rusting off. But boy, does she have charm.
We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly.
Tuli vähän sen facepalm läppä, mutta...
About Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane. Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security,
what's
lacking. Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in.
Call me a
Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today...
Sorry, I wasn't chatting.
A sizable contribution from this man here. We break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. Now, Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
The sick need a crime's prep...
My parents loved Gotham. They invested their blood, sweat, and tears in this city. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. It was a hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
Käytän mainoslause.
And our next mayor, we can put a dent in crime.
Tuo oli vaan silleen, niin pyöritteli silmiä, really.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
Leave it standing. The day has passed.
I think Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy.
Yeah?
We can do better.
Se oli hyvä
vastaus. Who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune.
Hello.
All sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home. You and Mr. Dent even spoke with him behind closed doors.
It's a freak, and Falco's not friend. No friend. He was aiming through the heart of it, I hate.
I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest. That's all. Next question, please.
Please, keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
Retext.
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
How dare you!
And did anyone else receive this evidence?
The Globe, the Gazette, we all did. Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations...
Ja sudet hyökkäs.
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
All right, this press conference is over.
Mr. Wayne, Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What are you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage control's my territory. We'll talk later. Everyone, everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out.
Take the phone.
Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
God damn it. No niin, sillä
hey,
lailla.
Hey, careful!
Ne niinku...
Put it back.
I'm afraid we can't, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant.
It's not personal. You're making a mistake.
Keep a low profile.
There's gotta be a mistake.
That's what we're here to find out. Maybe we made a mistake. Maybe you did.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
And don't go to the Batcave.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any companies you own.
Who authorized this?
Extensive.
Who authorized this?
I know you and the DA are buddy-buddy, but this one came from the top. It's a valid warrant. I gotta serve it. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself.
Hey.
As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Well, Hill has a history of making his opposition disappear.
Rumors and allegations, Mr. Wayne, that's all. But if they become fact, I'll handcuff him myself, same as any other crook. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Nope. Sellainen pieni luola vaan, missä... Come on! Just tällainen basic, niin kun, että sieltä joku rivipoliisi tulee silleen, niin kun, että joo, on todistukset, samalla vähän tuhotaan omaisuutta siinä samalla.